Yes, I have physical problems and but it's all interconnected, one problem with another, so it wasn't hard to separate what caused what. And I had a problem with my right arm, and I knew that a male figure may be involved. I'm working with FSRFT. I have a book, Louise Hayes, Heal Yourself, and still I couldn't find a button, you know, to release this, my suppressed emotions and feelings, and Robert did it, like, you know, magically, magically.
Very good, Larissa.
I have a lot to learn from him.
So, if there was someone who was watching this in Russia,
Yes.
could you say something in your own language, in Russian,
Sure.
that would help them?
Дорогие друзья, я живу в Америке. Я очень счастлива, что я живу в этой стране. И сегодня я узнала то, что перевернуло полностью мою жизнь. Я избавилась от того багажа эмоционального страдания, которое я тянула с самого детства. И я разговаривала с Робертом Смитом, и, возможно, я организую поездку, и Роберт приедет со мной в Москву, и мы поможем многим людям избавиться от депрессии, anxiety, паник и разных различных других эмоциональных проблем, которые, в свою очередь, дают физическую боль. Я надеюсь, это случится.
And so if someone who was watching this, who like yourself, has been grieving for a dead parent, what would you say to them?
Don't suppress your feelings. Don't repress your feelings. Don't go and just share and talk, bringing over and over these painful experiences. Learn fast EFT and help yourself. Be happy.